Is it possible for a firm does not have shutdown point? If a firm has a quadratic cost function, is it means that the firm does not have shutdown point and never shut down? Are the changes in fixed cost do not affect the firm's shutdown decision?
$TCQ equals 10 plus 3Q plus 0.5Q caret $2 is a quadratic cost function and has a shutdown point at $P equals $3.